Henry and Titus O'Neil. This all started when Titus O'Neil got upset that Mark Henry was acting in the WWE film and managed to put his hands on Mark
Henry. Titus has a legitimate beef. Titus O'Neil trying to build a brand. There you go.
Horse now. Insulted the University of Texas.
I think that brand needs a GoFundMe account.
And Mark Henry.
Oh, the world's strongest slam. The tussle in Texas is over.
That was quick.
Here's your winner, Mark Henry.
That's usually how it goes for the Sooners when they take on UT.
Titus Brand, welcome to the Hall of Pain.
Mark Henry is fired up. And who can blame him? Titus O'Neil wanted a fight and he got one.
It's going to be catastrophic for the Titus Brand. Take another look. Let's rewatch the entire match.
Yes. Oh, we got a miss and a world's strongest slam. That pretty much sums it up.
Now, Titus O'Neil doing exactly what he